These little guys are bagworms and do not underestimate them. They can defoliate a tree and your shrubs in a heartbeat. You will need to apply a liquid pesticide application on any trees or shrubs that have been affected. They primarily focus on evergreens, juniper, cedars, spruce trees, but also will affect other native trees to Oklahoma. Call our office and get scheduled for your bagworm treatment to prevent any damages to your trees and shrubs.